Mask.
Can Fengwei fight with honor buff? Nice parry. Shifting hard. Nice job. Wow, fast while running. What a brain fart. What a huge brain fart. I could hear it from all the way over here. No, I could hear it all the way over here, I mean. Nice defense. Boos. A worthy opponent. Ah, she's really cool. I find her to be really cool.
Boos.
Yeah, I'm gonna do a breakdown video soon. He's fast with that. Nice defense! Well played! He will not go silent into the night. Nice.
Chinkuya.
Oh, okay, I could get Emperor now. Fight with honor. For Poland.
Round one. Fight.
Nice. Nice. What a sidewalk. What a duck. Oof. Oof. Well played, man. That was sick. For Poland. Asia! This one's for Poland.
You win.
Nice. They won Emperor, that's pretty nice. Wake up, Rachel. Yeah. What staple for three? I never use that move. Only for Oki purposes. Oh, Jamaica. She has perfect throw game. No. They never give DLC characters throws outside of 1+2 break. I don't know what it is if throws are difficult to expensive to animate or what it is, but they just never give them throws. I think it's too much work. You'll notice that most of the DLC characters don't even have side throws. If you do a side throw, it will do a generic one or two throw from the front that just does additional damage. It's super lazy, actually. And it's the same with Lydia. She has no side throws. Kuni was the only one who got a specific one throw. But that goes all the way back to tag one, so that's why. Back in those days, they gave the characters throws.
Fight.
Oh, Kazuya player. Really? Kazuya? Yeah, it's gonna gonna be good. Nice select. Poltan Dream Tree. Poltan. That's some Korean shit. This is gonna be a tryhard. Nice.
Round two. Fight.
Yeah, I was thinking about that's the name of a Korean player. Just gonna try hard. That's one defensive cookie, like holy shit. How many attacks did he throw that round?
Fight.
Hey Mafia, thank you. Imagine if he had gotten a clean wall splat into Rage Drive Floor Break. I mean, he would have gotten like insane amounts of damage. Why did they give Lydia prototype Jack Stanford 1? Is that prototype Jack Stanford 1?
Round 1. Fight.
Oh, I know from tag one, but does it really look like that? I don't remember. It whiffed. Oh.
Fight.
Very clean, Kazuya.
KO. Round 4. Fight.
bar promo. JDCR said top 10 easy. Didn't he say top 3 a few hours ago? God, I'm doing too many dick jobs. Yeah, I think JDCR, people told me in chat that JDCR said she was like top 5 or top 3. I don't know how he makes that call so early, to be honest. Hey, Magic's Redux, thank you so much for subbing. Thank you so much.
Round 1. Fight.
I'm dick jabbing so much. Oh.
Round 3. Fight. Round 4.
Man, the damage on that.
Final round. Fight.
Nice. Aye, Doc. Nice awareness with the right combo.
Yeah.
The hop kick is up for 4 alone. Get ready for the next battle. Cliff Greaves. Very mix-up oriented character that has very strong punishment.
Round one. Fight.
And good rush down as well. Very unorthodox. Very unorthodox. But I'll play.
Round four. Fight.
Forward 3-4-1. Oh, that floor breaks. Oh, right. No, I remember the string now. But it's forward 4. Forward 4-3-1. I think.
Round 1. Fight.
KO. Round 3. Joey Fury, what's up, man? Hope you're doing well. Are you also enjoying Lydia? No nerfs for Paul or Marduk. Good news for you. Oh, she's a lot of fun. Yeah. I like her.
Round one.
So far.
Fight.
Hey, cheers, man. Ah, she's cool. I mean, finally a really badass female character. Wow, get smoked. Nice, but this is a super good Kazuya player. Input. Hi. Rage drive. Oh, miss input. He choked. Cinque.
Get ready for the next battle.
Yikshimish. Whew. You plan on releasing an 8-minute? Yeah, yes, it's already recorded.
Fight.
Sidestep electric, and then I thought he was gonna do hell sweep, but he does rage drive.
Fight.
Nice sidewalk, good shit, sir.
Yeah.
Nice, duh. God damn it. Nice combo. Oh, poor bastard. Nice punish. Very nice. That was your match, sir. Can we get an ambulance, please?
Get ready for the next battle.
Yeah, I mean, that was his, but, oh, too bad. Oh, here we go. Tekken King, motherfucker. This match is for Poland. Hey!
Fight.
Nice donkey. Nice block! Oh my god, I'm dead. He did the wrong combo. And I'm still dead. Drop it. Well played. Hey, Fortune, thanks for 8 months.
Round two.
Thank you.
Fight.
Oh, fast. Fast electric. Nice. Oh god. Yeah, he really wants it.
Round three.
He does not want to get demoted. Wow, sidestep. Oh man, expected a low. Nice.
Get ready for the next battle.
I mean, when it comes to tracking issues, like her her down back two is like Dragunov's, it tracks to both sides. So a super good low.
Round one.
Yeah, he played really well. Statistically, he should play worse this match though, because there's no promotion or demotion. That buff usually only lasts one match. It does track to both sides. I tested it myself. The health sweep does not track.
Fight.
I'm minus 7. I'm still impressing bottom. That's smart. This was difficult.
K.O.
Is he gonna go OP again? What do you think about the character so far? I think she is great so far. Okay, let's get the promo.
Round one. Fight.
Nice.
Great. Round two. Fight.
Oh, nice, nice. Fuck.
Round three. Fight.
Yeah, dude does not want to see them often.
Round four. Fight.
Sidewalk, shit. Oh man, well played, well played. Sam, thank you so much for subscribing. Thank you. Yeah, no, this player is super clean. Super clean. Muhammad, nice to see you.
Round one. Fight.
Nice, very nice. Such a strong defensive player. sniffs it every time. Sick. Very nice. Very nice.
Round two. Fight.
Where is he going? Okay. Okay, third time the charm. Can I get the promo?
Get ready for the next battle.
Yeah, but no, I just introduced that string and yeah, he's been getting counter hit. He's been countered twice by it. Elvir, I have no idea if she's OP. I have no idea. All I know is she's fun and she's very unique. And finally a badass female character. And that's all I need. Man, nice electrics, mister. So fast. Pathway. And I'm up. Lucky me. Lucky me! Wow. Oh, I'm getting the no, not the molten. I'm not gonna get it again. Saved by the sidewall. Oh, fuck the game. The game did not want me to win that. Is this Draki? This is Draki. Man, I had no idea it was so good with Kazuya. I know he has a super good king. Mm-hmm. Draki.
Round one. Fight.
Super good, Kazuya. Ah, oh, very nice. Very nice.
Round two. Fight.
This is pretty back and forth. Oh. Okay, so now it's time to lose again. But Draki, I know you're watching. Super good, Kazuya, man. Super good. Really cool. Yeah, Nikmo, she has a mix-up for it as well. A knockdown mid, I think. But we're both super punishable. Super punishable. Yeah, this is Draki, apparently. And it makes sense, we have a 5-bar connection. He's in Sweden. Nice stuff. There we go. God, I gotta eat something. I'm getting really tired. Nice defense. Nice break.
KO.
Holtan, so Draki is also a Korean worshipping tryhard as well. I have no idea.
Yeah.
What a whiff. Oh, I thought he was gonna health switch.
Round four. Fight.
Nice, okay. Jeez. I don't. Oh man. The better man won. Raki. I see a lot of potential in your future, though. Play like 3 hours per day the coming 8 years, and I think you're gonna be good. I'm just joking. Really well played, man. Really sick, Kazuya. But I just gotta go eat some food. I'm so tired. But Tekken King, man. Tekken King. Hey, Way Gamble, nice to see you, man. Nice to see you.